and Joseph Diaz.
Oh, sorry.
And Christopher Enriquez, please post.
Please note.
Attention to order. The Advocate General is requesting special trust, faith, and ability, and Adam B. Miller is hereby promoting you to the rank of PV2 in the California Army National Guard. Your effective date of rank is September 28, 2010, signed John J. McGreary, Lieutenant Colonel AR Commanding. Attention to order. The Advocate General is requesting special trust, faith, and abilities, and Justin M. Williams, and hereby has promoted you to the rank of PV2 in the California Army National Guard. Your effective date of rank is 23 September 2010, signed John J. McGreary, Lieutenant Colonel AR Commanding. Attention to orders. Jonathan Zermino, you are hereby promoted to the rank of Private First Class in the California Army National Guard. Your effective date of rank is 2011, January 28, 2011. Signed John J. McGreary, Lieutenant Colonel, AR Commanding. Attention to orders. Justin J. Corrin, you are hereby promoted to the rank of PV2 in the California Army National Guard. Your effective date of rank is January 28, 2011. Signed John J. McGreary, Lieutenant Colonel, AR Commanding. Attention to orders. The Advocate General is reporting special trust, faith, and ability as Joseph E. Diaz. And she might promote you to the rank of Private of PV2 in the California Army National Guard. Your effective date of rank is 7 January of 2011. Signed, John J. McGreary, Lieutenant Colonel, AR Commanding. Attention to orders. The Advocate General is requesting special trust, faith, and abilities in Christopher P. Enriquez and hereby is promoting to the rank of PV2 in the California Army National Guard. Your effective date of rank is 4 January 2011. Signed, John J. McGreary, Lieutenant Colonel, AR Commanding.
Get up, please.